Controls corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there? Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
She was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Mercer pumped that gas in from hydroponics. Is the air's already that bad?
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
security clearance required.
Can you say the same thing?
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy. Why have you denied fixing the Ishimura's engines? Stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over.
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark, with or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Isaac, you okay?
I stuck that hunter. But Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
something, Isaac?
It's... let's call it a tissue sample. For Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Deck tram control. Now arriving at flight deck tram control. Thank you.
hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical. He said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open. Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now that sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving, and food yields have created a surplus. I have the surplus packed up so we can send it to the colony. The captain Matthias is strictly enforcing the no-fly order.
Accessible.
It's ridiculous. A lodging complaint. Everyone knows Aegis 7 needs help. What harm could some fresh fruit do?
This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew. My team. All dead. That monster. Please, leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Nitrogen supply depleted. Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Nitrogen supply depleted.
No. Go back. There's no way into food storage. Even if there was, the Leviathan would devour it.
You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan. Is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team has destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it.
Liquid nitrogen.
I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
Your people didn't make it. But I've got the liquid nitrogen here.
And at least we can finish this. Use my workstation. It's all set up to create the enzyme.
Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Nitrogen supply depleted. Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Supply depleted. Liquid nitrogen replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution, do not ingest.
Yes, that's the enzyme. But we can't inject the Leviathan itself. It's too strong.
And how do I use it?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. But the connection goes both ways.
Okay, so if I get to your team and inject them,
the enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Find the Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan's weak enough, we vent that bastard into space. Level 3 security clearance required. Oh.
Clearance confirmed. Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Cross with hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and...
Liz Cross again. I never asked your name.
Isaac Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I haven't. But I'm looking for someone, too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people leave unitology?
Yeah, like my mother. That's how we met.
I hope she's okay. The unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all... snapped.
Entering zero gravity.
tried. Get in close and try injecting the enzyme.
Entering zero gravity.
Gravity.